Hey, what's going on, everybody? Captain Ron here. Today we are on another new shield build. It's going to be a Captain America shield build. Actually, it's our new commission. So this ought to be interesting. We'll see how the process is. That I've chosen for this particular build in creating a replica of sorts of the Captain America shield. Although, I would like to see it in the comment section, some input on whether this should go ahead and be the John Walker version of the shield, or like the iconic one that I have. So, we could do a replica or the other. I don't know. We'll get to that point. It still goes to the same point as far as the construction process. So, for the shield build, I generally use these dishes that I usually get. Satellite dishes. A little burning off the caked on paint. It was easier to burn it off than try to sand it. Then sanded it afterwards. So, right now I've got three discs. And each one will be making up a portion of where the ring should fall. So I'm going to have to cut, for this one, I have to cut the amount here. Second size up should be the first silver part of the ring, right there. Has to get cleaned up. You can see, it took a lot of work cutting it because this metal is surprisingly strong. And they make the satellite dish material, so I have to use one of these 7-inch metal cutting cutoff discs. I tried it with the Dremel. The Dremel is only going to be good for cleanup purposes. I ate up a series of discs just trying to cut it. The first ones, the previous shield, when I did the Red Guardian shield, as a matter of fact. There was a lot of work that went into that. Alright, so initially, I was lucky to find the largest size, which will be the same diameter as the replica shield, which is 24 and 3/16, I think it comes out to. So that's what this circle is. And then, of course, the second circle. Here it is. You see, once it gets cleaned up, you'll be able to see the layering will really make this really sturdy, and it'll make each ring section pretty crisp. So, as you can see, this here will look really good against that. Then, just to take a look, so somewhere I have to decide where this circle has to be cut back, and then for the star, I cut this out. It's also a spun plate, spun aluminum, and it will be where the star will go in the center. So stay tuned, I'll post these updates unless they do them in a consolidated one video. I really don't like doing long videos, so I might do small snippets as we go along here. And I have some B-roll footage, so to speak, where I spent a couple good hours just cutting out these first discs until I got the rhythm down on how best to cut through this using that and that in combination. Alright, stay tuned for Captain Ron's new shield build. Not sure yet if it's going to be the John Walker or Cap's original. We'll see what which one gets the most votes. Alright, stay tuned. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'm getting close to the 300 subscriber mark, and it'll be really great to finish it out when the shield is done, that I have gained some new subscribers that get into this crazy stuff. All right.